qualifications man, making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 332 pounds. Wonderful,
you're Norf. Unite can.
Signals action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
One-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Saxton gets paid for anything.
A striking blow. Oh, God, that hurt.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Boom!
Ooh, what impact. Nailed it.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
We got a cover. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Way too early.
Variety of different ways, Corey. and almost none of them are good.
Take off the mic.
moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. Oh! Oh, he's able to reverse it. Bringing it back into the ring. Beautiful tech, Vinny. Predicament. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
How in the world?
He's looking hapless out there.
It just doesn't seem to be his fight tonight, guys. The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Look at that, did here. This could be it.
Never say die attitude out of him.
And we continue.
He might have it.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Going for the cover. Two. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Trevor Bell Mondo.
What a back and forth battle that was.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you listen to them?